morning. How are you doing today? Today we will study about the chapter Birbal's Wit is a Hit. This is for standard 6th. And explaining about the chapter, there are three important characters in the story. The first one is Akbar, the second one is Mahesh Das, and the third one is Shaukat Ali, who is also the Panwala. You can see here that there are three important characters. You must have known in history that Akbar was one of the greatest Mughal emperor, and then follows Mahesh Das. Who was Mahesh Das? Mahesh Das was also known as Birbal. He is famously known, even there are so many comic books and there are many stories relating Akbar and Birbal, which has been cartoonized, which have been dramatized and are famous among the children as well as elders. Now, the third one is Shaukat Ali. Who is Shaukat Ali? Shaukat Ali is an official Panwala, is also called, is the official person who provides delicacies for Emperor Akbar. Now, to explain about the story, there are some difficult words that are given from the first part of the story, from the first part of the chapter. You can see that there are some of the words trembling, which means shaking, spared means left alone or given forgiveness, then relieved means relaxed. Thunder means to get angry. Command means to order. Summon means to call for something. Okay. Now, to explain about the chapter, if you have read the chapter or for those who did not read the chapter, I would like to give a brief information or in a gist. Okay. What is the story about? This story, like every other Akbar Birbal tales and Akbar Birbal stories, this is also one of them. The story, like you can see, the story revolves around Akbar Zain when he has his fondness for power. This story, what you can see, is basically a story about Akbar and his love for his betelnut. You might have known what is betelnut or paan, which is called in Hindi. So this emperor is very fond of paan. Like every in Indian household, everybody loves paan. This emperor, this king, has a fondness over paan and he wants to eat paan like every other. The second is Panwala, that who provides paan for Akbar, as well as that he gives whatever he desires, whatever his delicacies he has for the person. And then you can see the third, Shaukat Ali. Shaukat Ali is an official Panwala, is also called, is the official person who provides delicacies for Emperor Akbar. Now, to explain about the story, there are some difficult words that are given from the first part of the story, from the first part of the chapter. You can see that there are some of the words trembling, which means shaking. Spared means left alone or given forgiveness. Then relieved means relaxed. Thundered means to get angry. Command means to order. Summon means to call for something. Okay. Now, to explain about the chapter, if you have read the chapter or for those who did not read the chapter, I would like to give a brief information or in a gist. In your chapter, in page number 12, that there is this story where this Akbar, where the Emperor Akbar gets into anger and then he is filled with rage and then he tries to punish the Shaukat Ali. When he tries to punish Shaukat Ali, Shaukat Ali, however, begs for forgiveness, and when the Emperor has an idea and tells Shaukat Ali to get the best line in the neighborhood or in the market, he goes to the market. Then he, first of all, Shaukat Ali goes to his home. He goes to his home and hurriedly, without eating his food or without eating his lunch, he rushes to go to the market. The story revolves around Akbar's reign, when Akbar is the emperor and Akbar loves to eat paan. And he orders his favorite paanwala to make a delicious paan for him. But suddenly, one day, he tries to, by mistakenly, he applies a double coat or extra layer of lime in his paan, which turns out to be very bitter for Akbar. When Akbar has the paan, it is very bitter and he be punished, and he also orders him to get punished. When he is punished, when he is told to be punished, the Panwala begs for forgiveness, and then instead of punishing him, Akbar tells him to get the best lime possible, a sack full of lime possible. Then Shaukat Ali goes to the market, gets the best lime. While buying the lime, Shaukat Ali is interfered by the shopkeeper. He asks that, why are you buying this lime? Then this panwala replies that I have been told by the emperor to buy it. Then Mahesh Das was listening and seeing the entire matter. He comes and tells that before you go to the court, don't forget to have a bowl full of ghee. Mahesh Das was seeing the entire episode, but then Shaukat Ali is a little bit surprised. He asks, he thinks that why is this person saying me to have a bowl full of ghee? However, shopkeeper also says that this man looks very nice, this man looks very witty, you should listen to his advice. He rushes to his house and then has a bowl full of ghee and takes the entire bag full of sack to the court. When he goes to the court, he sees that the emperor is still filled with anger, and then he orders the panwala to have a sack full of lime. When he starts having lime one by one, his stomach starts churning, but still he's still okay. After finishing a bag full of lime, the emperor is surprised and stunned. He's saying that, what is the matter? He said, what is the matter? How, after eating, after having all this lime, he is still okay? Then the panwala replies that while on the way of buying lime, that time he met a person named Mahesh Das who advised him to have a bowl full of ghee before going to the court. And when he goes, the emperor is however shocked by this action. He says that, what is the matter? Why is he not showing any action of his illness or his sickness? Then the panwala replies that a person named Mahesh Das told me to have a bowl full of ghee. The emperor is angry now. He says, go call Mahesh Das. He's Birbal. Mahesh Das, isn't he Birbal? Go and call Birbal. Then when Birbal is called to the court, to the palace, at that time, Birbal says, I am sorry, your majesty. If I couldn't tell him to have this bowl full of ghee, he would have certainly died. And when he would have certainly died, how would he eat the delicious paan? I know, and I have heard that this man makes the best of paan. But if he would die, how would you have the best part? Yes, he has certainly done a mistake. That does not mean that you punish him for his entire life. It was a mistake. He did not do it purposely. So, from this story also, what we come to know that you should also not take it as a heavy heart, as a heavy burden for a tiny matter. You should also do an act of forgiveness, because forgiving somebody is one of the greatest things. And when Panwala, this Shaukat Ali, he is told to that he will be forgiven, forgiveness, then he bows his head, and while he bowing his head, his stomach is full and his stomach is pot belly, that he is not also able to bow his head before the emperor. And while bowing the head, his stomach is hurt, even his head is not able to touch his legs properly. So that was an act of punishment. You have a great day. I hope you understood the chapter. Thank you.